Hi everybody, this is Cameron over here at Complete Nutrition. Just wanted to kind of do a video today to show you how to use the InBody machine that we have. So you just got to take your shoes and socks off and everything out of your pockets, kind of lighten your weight up a little bit. Have to be barefoot on it so they can actually read it accurately. But here I go. One of us in the store will actually fill out your information too, so that you can just step on it and it'll start automatically. And then that's all the longer it takes, and it prints out automatically.
Hey everybody, this is Gabe with Complete Nutrition. A moment ago you guys just watched Cameron show you how to use our InBody, so now I'm here to actually show you and explain this print off to you. So come up here and I can show it to you.
All right here is the basic print off that it'll give you whenever that InBody machine comes out. What it'll do, it'll actually show your overall weight. It'll actually break down how much lean muscle mass your body has out of your overall weight. It'll break down your dry lean mass and how much water you have. Over here, it'll actually show your basal metabolic rate, which that's your metabolism in a 24-hour period, what your body burns alone, not doing anything in a 24-hour span. Down here, it'll actually break down your body fat percentage and your BMI. We have your segmental lean analysis, which right here, it'll actually break down how many pounds of muscle tissue you have in each arm, each leg, in your core, and it'll actually give you a percentile here on the bottom. And then on the very bottom here, we actually have a body composition history, which every time you use this machine, it'll actually notch another dot and show the progress from the last couple times that you've done this InBody machine. So come in here, get your own print off, and start tracking your progress today and see how much muscle and body fat your body has.